contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Rey Mysterio. From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
SummerSlam of all time. Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler at ringside, and what a match we have here to get things going.
You said it, Michael. We're starting things off strong tonight. Wow!
Did you see that? That was incredible.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
And he gets out of the way. I think at this point, everyone is wondering, King, just how do you stop this kind of attack?
Big kick echoing around the arena. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. Great athleticism. Whoa, whoa!
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
To the back of the head. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Momentum is firmly on the side of Sin Cara, putting it all on the line.
Watch out!
That's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen. Going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Hurricanrana, and Sin Cara is rolling. What a backbreaker.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Seth Rollins has the headlock. 10 years, SmackDown has excited the WWE Universe with some of the most memorable moments in television history. And we're witnessing more amazing moments here tonight.
Nice reversal there.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Textbook snapmare. It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable.
Sin Cara appears to have been grounded, King. He needs to regroup. What should Sin Cara be looking to do now, King?
After all the... Oh, my gosh. Ah!
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been...
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe. A don't do this. Look at that. Rollins just has so many ways to take apart an opponent.
He's got him done for the pin.
And he kicks out.
We know what this is.
How awesome was that?
Each of these competitors.
See, Cara quickly kicks out. He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match is definitely taking its toll.
This could be big.
Cover here. One. Capacity crowd.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.